No, these are the fresh.
Oh, okay.
So now, I found, it's been my experience, that this guy, it goes, at some point we'll see your herring and they're going to want to try and get it.
Oh, that's right, yeah.
So if they do, just let your float go free and your herring sinks. Especially the salted herring.
Right, okay.
And then that drops, if it, once it gets about a foot below the water, they won't go after it. If they should get a hold of it, just open your bail and let them take it out. And they'll take it out about 200 yards and usually they'll just drop it.
Oh.
I that's been my tactic. But when the current's real strong, sometimes you just can't make the herring drop down. But, oh, another thing, Jerry, another thing I do is I don't let my herring just sit out there.
Okay.
You work it. You want it to look dead, and you want it to look like it's half alive, and then it gets sick and drops.
Oh, okay.
Half alive, sick, then drop. So what I do is I pull on it, let it drop, pull on it, let it drop, that kind of thing.
Okay.
With this fast current like this, it's hard to do that, but that's generally my strategy, and almost always it'll strike it when you drop it.
Oh, yeah, well, yeah, okay.
Because they think that, oh, good, now I can get it.
Yeah.
They don't always do that, but that's sometimes it works. Got a bite. Come on, take it, take it. I had a bite. Take it, come on, take it. He gave up on it. Hopefully he didn't tear it off. It wasn't that big a bite. So, Jerry, the way I work my herring is I totally random. Sometimes you let it rest for 3, 4, 5 seconds, totally, so your bobber's just floating straight up. That allows your herring to drop down. Then do a jerk jerk or
oh,
a
okay.
jerk and then a jerk jerk. Just do totally random stuff.
Okay.
But always let it drop down. And like I say, when you let it drop down, a lot of times that's when they strike. That's when I had my strike.
Oh, okay. Okay.
And it's easy to see when you got a strike when that happens.
Yeah,
too.
Yeah. Really, yeah.
Otherwise, if you're doing the twiggle twiggle, you may or may not feel it.
Right.
Because they're so soft. You got a bite. Come on, take it. Oh, come on. Take it again. There we go. He's going to take off when he sees dry land here. He might get tangled in you if you don't get out of the way, Jerry. There he goes. This is not a little tiny, tiny one. It's not a huge one, but it's not tiny. Either that or he's foul hooked. He's not that big, but come on, get in here. Oh, he's okay. I'll keep him. Maybe that will work. I think we can make it swim. If you'll hold my pole. You just want it to swim, really. Oh, maybe not.
Not much of a tail left for a rudder, huh?
Well, what we can do is this. No, nope, you need me. We can see how Mark is doing too. Okay, so bottom hook first through the mouth and come up through the middle of the brain, if you can, right be where the eyeballs are.
So coming in from that direction?
Nope, coming in
this direction.
This direction. Yep.
Up through his mouth.
Yeah. What I do is I kind of pinch him this way and open him up a little. There you go. Yeah, now and then you go just to the side of that bone that's there. There you go. Perfect. Now you want it to come up, not through the eye. You need some slack here. There you go. You want it to come up right between the eyes. There you go. Okay, now dig it through, all the way through.
You mean push that in?
Push it up. Yep. Oh, oops. You didn't want to do that. That's all right. So it's like threading a needle. I better, let me just show you. So what I do is I hold it this way. So I'm right-handed. All right, and go through here, then up through the middle of the brain, like so. And then twist it like that, and then work the eye through like so.
Oh.
And then, now this one may not swim, but if it doesn't, not to worry, we got more hair. Oh, he's really torn up. Well, we'll use him for a minute. Sometimes the uglier they are, the better. So, and then you work this one through. Good piece of eyeball there. And then around. Here, I'm doing it for you.
That's okay. I need to watch. Right. I'm trying to remember everything else you've said.
I wanted to come out here, but it came out there. So
don't redo it then, you just leave it from the hole.
Yeah.
Want to damage it. Okay.
Yeah, you don't want to tear this fish up. He's old and dead under already. No sense making him. Okay, we can make this guy swim. Alright. Did you catch a fish? Do you have a bite? Okay. I don't know what's going on. So leave just the eye out. Ooh, that's a pretty looking hook set. Alright. Got a bite. Come on, take it. He pulled the float under.
Yeah, I saw that.
Bite! Oh, you're kidding! Ah. Boy, he tore the snot out of that one.